From EWTN News Nightly in Washington, D.C., I'm Tracy Sable with an EWTN News Link. The Taliban have declared an amnesty across Afghanistan and urge women to join their government. Today's comments come a day after deadly chaos gripped the main airport as desperate crowds tried to flee the country. The Biden administration is expected to advise most Americans should get COVID-19 booster shots 8 months after being fully vaccinated. The plan is still in the works, but it could be announced as soon as this week. The Archdiocese of Los Angeles has said that it is not providing religious exemption letters to individuals who object to receiving a COVID-19 vaccine. That, according to a letter obtained by our partners at Catholic News Agency. I'm Tracy Sable with EWTN News Nightly. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter, and be sure to join us this evening on EWTN.